so we're backstage, River Riot 2012. We got Brandon of Incubus. Brandon, what's going on?
Hello, how are you?
We're just doing some behind the scenes backstage footage since we are Backstage Entertainment.
Yes.
So what's going through the head right now? You guys are almost to perform, so what's going on?
Lots of backstage stuff. You know, I gotta go feed my unicorn. I gotta polish up our pot of gold, because you know, backstage there's always a pot of gold.
There is.
We have, I think, 10 male strippers.
That's it?
In the crew bus. You only get 8 today.
Yeah, only 8
this
tonight.
Is bullshit. These are the things we have to deal with backstage. Other than that, everything's cool. Just, you know, doing the normal 3,000 push-ups before the set. One cock push-up. The normal stuff, you know.
Sounds all normal to me. So you get the butterflies before every show still?
Oh, yeah. Every time.
Yeah. Well, you got a packed crowd out there tonight, so you guys are going to do great, I'm sure.
I like it, man. Yeah. It should be fun.
Yeah. Shine Down is performing right now, and next up is Incubus. Giving you a backstage look, this is Jeremy Lafrentz of Backstage Entertainment.